by T.S. Eliot. It's one of the very famous poems by the famous poet, and it's very, very grim. Probably grimmer than the Grim Reaper himself. The poem goes like this. April is a querulous month, breeding lilacs out of the dead land, mixing memory and desire, stirring dull roots with spring rain. Winter kept us warm, covering earth in a forgetful snow, feeding our little life with the dried tubers. I told you, it's one of the grimmest poems ever written. Peace.